Chopper right side. It's going to be a tough play. Utley charges with the glove. Flips it. It's in time. Just all you needed to do was see how casually Darin Ruf grabbed that ball out of the air and started tossing it around the diamonds. That was an indication that they beat him by at least a half step.
Yeah, I don't think that play was that close.
It really wasn't.
That's one of Chase Utley's trademark plays.